Cheers.
Doesn't matter how good you are, but something that you do, you always feel very cold in the stomach when it's your first time. And she's my first prom for 2016. Then of course, I was like, she's the only one. I make sure all the hairdressers and the hairstyle, the makeup artist, everybody is here. Then I'm very, very excited. I'm so excited that she looks amazing the way I promised her. Not that she looks amazing, she feels amazing.
You go.
Okay, so
are you ready for your daughter's makeup?
Yes.
Come in.
Oh my gosh! Look at you!
The glam, and it gives them so much more, and it gives them the opportunity to experience things that they wouldn't have otherwise experienced, and to be treated just amazing from everyone who's worked with the hair and the makeup to picking out the clothes to the accessories. Everything is personalized for the girls, for the participants, and it means so much. I know I've had students participate, and just the experience overall for them has been amazing. Maristella personalizes everything for them and just makes them feel like stars from day one. I don't even know if Maristella knows just how much that means to these girls, but it means so much to them. And, you know, I hope she's able to continue it as long as she can. Really nervous about getting ready and going to the prom, but after I got my hair done and I put on the dress, I just got really excited because I love my dress and I love my accessories, and I really can't wait to get there.
Right foot, everything went amazing. My team did an amazing job. Celso, the videographer, Alex and Sue, my whole team, Fabio, Frank, the hairstylist, Bianca, that worked with me this year. We did an Alessandra, that is distinction. She does everything. She does the extra magic. I'm really, really excited this year. Then we have 7 more prompts to go. Stay tuned.